Is there a chance for you and me that we will live our destiny? Is there a chance?
Robin Farina. I reside in Nevada City, California, but originally from Nashville, Tennessee. I am a former professional cyclist and a current cycling coach, endurance coach. I've pretty much ridden all over the world, and I have to say this is one of the most beautiful places I have ever ridden, and I think these roads were meant to be ridden on a bike. I'm actually planning to come back here next year and host a camp for the athletes that I coach, and this experience today was absolutely marvelous. I think you did a fantastic job of showing us not only just the beauty of the countryside, but the little historic facts that are going on here, and it's just I thought that was a really great addition to the tour.
So just tell me, given that marvelous CV, your view of e-bikes and in Umbria.
Yeah, I've ridden an e-bike briefly before, and I was a little hesitant at first, but after I got on it, I was like, you know, I still got a good workout in, but I actually got to see more things and enjoy the group, because we all got to stay at the same pace. So I thought that was a really great reason to ride an e-bike with this tour.
All we need is us, us, us.